Hi, we are at Izumi Hall in Osaka, and I have a TV crew with me from the local TV station, and I am going to do a demonstration of this beautiful organ by Koenig from France. It was just restored this year, so I'm going to play the recital for the inauguration of this newly restored organ. I'm going to start with the principal A, or montre, 8th stop on the first manual. Viol de gamba, 8. Second manual. Okay, then a presto 4 on the first manual. Bourdon 8 with the flute conique. Principal chorus, montre, 8, presto, and doublet, 2. And let's do principal 16 and posaune, no, just posaune 16 and bass 8 in the pedal. Plenum on the first manual. There are no reeds on the first manual. There is a grand chœur on the fourth, so all the reeds, the powerful reeds, are on that manual. So let's hear the first trumpet. Second trumpet. Trumpets and clarion with the grand cornet. Very nice French sound. We have a flute, a pavillon, very big. The four go back to the second manual, starting with the Solitional 8. Flute à biberon, 4. It's a very poetic stop with the Solitional 8. And there is a 2 foot small scale principal on the second manual. Let's hear it with the bourdon 8 and montre 4. The second manual, accompanied by the montre 8 and the sous-bass and the bass on the pedal. The quintet in 8 and the montre instead of the montre, the flute, and let's add the larigo. Okay, let's see the other foundations. Quinta Dana 16 on the swell. The viola 8. Itself is really beautiful. Really beautiful stuff. Now, Gemshorn 4. Flute back 2. out of tune. A little bit out of tune. So that these were the stops. Let's hear the kind of the full organ now. Have the big reeds.